Next example regarding logical operations. Again, we are declaring there are four variables A, B, C, D. There are four variables. Variable A, B, C, D. Initial value of ABC is 5, 5, 5 and some garbage value. Next one here. First of all, highest priority is taken by plus plus. This is the first operand for A. Operand for plus plus. Plus plus ke liye next time operand kya B. Next time operand part for plus plus is C. In that case, over the logical operator, relational operator will get high priority. There are three relational operators, less than equal, greater than equal, greater than or greater. Tino ka priority same hai. Less than equal ke liye first operand kya hua? A plus plus. Second operand for less than equal is 5. What is the first operand for greater than equal? Again plus plus B. What is the second operand? Only 5. What is the first operand for greater than? C plus plus. What is the second operand? Only 5. Next one remains AND operator. AND ke case mein dono hi AND ke priority kaise hai? Exactly same priority. Therefore, it is solved left to right. Left to right ke according first AND ke liye first operand ka this one becomes first operand. This one becomes second operand. Second AND ke liye pura part kya hua? First operand up to that place only. Then this one is second. In assignment ke liye baat kar, assignment ke liye complete expression kya hai? Second operand. What is the first operand for assignment? D. In that case, outer operator kya is case mein? AND. Least priority. In that case, sabse pehle AND ke respect mein left expression solve karein. Left expression against sub expression divided because of just AND. To AND ke case mein sabse pehle left expression against solve hua. First of all, A plus plus post increment. Post increment ke according pehle A ka value replace karein. Current value of A is 5. Therefore, 5 is replaced here. After that, A get incremented by 1. This one becomes 6. Now 5 less than equals to 5 condition is true. True means 1. True means 1. AND ke liye first condition true ab test kya karein? Second condition. Second ke according perform kya hua iske isme pre. Now B becomes 6. Then replacement. Replace value of B 6 greater than 5. Condition is again true. Condition true or true means again 1. So AND ke respect mein currently is AND operator ka first condition true hai, second bhi true. Therefore, overall result kya aayega iska? Overall result is true. True means 1. Ab test karein second condition for that one. C plus plus post. Post hai to pehle replacement replace value of C which is 5. Then C got incremented by 1, C becomes 6. Then 5 greater than 5 condition is false. False means 0. AND ke case mein first condition true hai lekin second condition false hai, isliye iska overall result kya hai? False. False means 0. 0 is assigned to the variable D. Now D becomes 0. Therefore output is printed value of ABCD is 6, 6, 6, 0. This is the output.